Welcome to The Secret Life of Mold. You think we're just talking about some fuzzy green spots? Nope. This is Penny the Penicillium, and she's more than meets the eye. Penny here is famous for her good deeds. She produces penicillin, saving lives since forever. But she's also got a dark side. Penny's cousins? Yeah, they're trouble. If you're not careful, they can cause some serious issues. Meet Penny's evil twin, Aspergillus. Don't let the cool name fool you. This guy, he can cause something called aspergillosis, especially dangerous for people with weak immune systems. Imagine mold spores getting into your lungs. Not fun. And those water droplets hanging around? Oh, they're just making it easier for mold to thrive. Humidity plus mold equals big problems. Watch out, folks. Mold isn't just a household guest. If you breathe it in, you might experience sneezing, coughing, and if it's a bad day, even infections. And then there's the glamorous black mold. Oh, you've heard of her. Black mold can cause all sorts of respiratory problems, wheezing, chronic cough, even asthma. We're talking serious diva behavior, and not in a good way. These guys can show up anywhere. Bathrooms, basements, the darkest corners of your home. They'll even crash your breadbox party. Rude. But fear not. Mold may be sneaky, but we've got a few tricks to keep it in check. First tip, control the humidity. Penny and her friends love a humid hangout, so keeping your home dry is the first step to keeping them out. Second, ventilation. Make sure areas like your bathroom and kitchen are well ventilated. That means opening windows, using exhaust fans, and letting things breathe. Mold hates fresh air. Third, fix those leaks. If you've got a drip, Penny's going to come running. Don't give her the invitation. Fix leaks fast. Want to know more about the microscopic world? Hit that subscribe button and join us for the next big adventure. You never know what's growing next. Let's find out together. Like, subscribe, and keep your home mold free, one fun fact at a time.